Macchiarella Bees. Today I'm going to show you how to make organic weed spray. To make this organic weed spray, you will need a spray bottle. Any kind will work. You will need some dish soap. You'll need some vinegar, doesn't matter what type. And you need some salt. The first step is to add 500 milliliters of vinegar. There you go, it's 500. Your next step is to add your liquid dish soap. A couple of tablespoons will do it. Cool. The next step is to add half a cup of salt. And your last step is to mix it all around so that it's not split. What each ingredient does is the vinegar and the salt, they draw out all the moisture from the weeds so that they basically get dehydrated and die. And then the dish soap acts as an absorbing agent that makes it not sit on and beat up on the leaves, and it makes it actually soak in to kill.
Spray the mixture directly onto the leaves. It's best to do this on a sunny day as it helps kill the leaves. You may need to repeat this process a few times to get the full effect.